The blue korhan is a species of bird in the family Otidae, which is native to South Africa. Its call is a series of frog-like croaks, usually uttered in flight. Its natural habitat is plateau grassland, dry shrubland, arable land and pastureland. Its preferred habitat is one with short grassland and flat topography. Description: Korhans are ground-dwelling birds with sturdy bodies, large heads and long necks, long legs and short toes. The blue korhan is a fairly large bird growing to a total length of up to 58 centimeters. The forehead and crown are black, while the sides of the head are white. In males, the back, wings and tail are brown, but the neck, throat, breast and belly are bluish-gray. Females are similar in coloring, but the neck and underparts are a duller gray and the ear coverts are buff. The legs and feet are yellow. The voice is a series of throaty, croc-cow, s. Often heard around dawn and uttered during flight. Distribution and habitat: the blue korhan is native to South Africa and the western fringes of Lesotho. It is found on grassland at altitudes of between 1,500 and 3,000 meters. It favors short grass habitats, with a scattering of karoo-type dwarf shrubs, and with termite mounds but few trees. Usually within a kilometer of water. It also occurs in previously cultivated and fallow areas, and in winter crops and pasture. Ecology: this bird is largely terrestrial. When disturbed, it crouches down, and on being approached tends to walk or run away with head dipped. It will flush when alarmed, however, flying for a considerable distance. It usually occurs in pairs or in small family groups, and forages for insects, lizards, scorpions, seeds, flowers and leaves. Breeding mainly takes place in October and November. The nest is a scoop on the ground, often in thick foliage, where 1 to 3 eggs are laid. Incubation takes about 26 days, and the family may stay together for 2 years.